Good evening, people. Up in front of the camera now, we have got the Sangamo Weston S200.7 meter that I got earlier. There it is. Not sure if I can focus in on that. But there it is, that's the S200.7 meter. It is currently wired up. And it is about to go for its accuracy test. Now, the way it works is that it's currently on the 0.5. And I shall do a test. And if that meter... And if that meter advances on to 0.6, and this instrument here advances on to 18.9, then the other meter, which is this one, this is the one being tested, this one will have passed. So it's all wired up and ready to go, and we're now going to press the start button to initiate the accuracy test. As soon as I press the button, the wheel will start rotating. The load is a 3 kilowatt water heater, so let's start the test. Okay, people, we're halfway into the test so far. Pretty close, actually. I've got 0.02 to go. Will it do it? That is the question. Will it do it? It's getting very close now. Is it going to do it? Stop. That is it. Has it passed? Well, if I look, that is spot on. That, people, that has passed. That has passed the accuracy test. That meter has advanced on 0.1, which is now 18.9. And this one has also advanced on 0.1. So there it is, people. That is a pass. And there we go. So I hope you enjoyed watching that accuracy test. And, well, I'll have a bit more on this meter a little bit later, because it does need a bit of a clean up, as you can see. And we shall be going for a bit of a restore a little bit later on. But for now, that was a Sangamo Weston undergoing a 0.1 kilowatt hour accuracy test. Thanks for watching, people.